Well, it's not ticking. That's a good thing. G'day Darkrealmers, it's horror author and illustrator Michael J Elliott here with you again today. And today I've just got a quick video for you to showcase something I received from a good friend of mine and a fantastic author, Andy Mengel. And you may remember that I did a review of the book he sent me a while ago, War Angel, and I'll leave the link for that video in the description below. Hey, if this is your first trip to the Diaries, welcome. Thanks so much for joining us. And if you want to keep up with the best in horror from books, movies, and the world of indie, then hit that subscribe button and the bell notification and you'll always be up on top. Okay, now, Andy is a fantastic author. He's not only done horror, but he's also branched out into sci-fi. And I have one of his science fiction books, the first one in a series. But today I wanted to share with you my unwrapping of the book he sent me that I am so looking forward to. So here we go, Darkrealmers. And the book he sent me was his latest, The Mortician. I'm just going to read the blurb for you. Ever since Jacob Benjamin touched his dead grandmother's cheek while she lay in her coffin, he has had a fascination with death. The mystery of the grave and what lies beyond it became a lifetime quest for the young man. His master's degree thesis project explores the decade-abandoned Waxley mortuary sitting in ruins. His research partners join him on a journey through life and legacy. But Jacob discovers there is still activity inside the dilapidated walls of Waxley. From the appearance of an old photo, the story begins. And as the mirror of one's life reveals actions and regrets, Jacob realizes that there is one figure standing between him and his legacy, salvation and redemption, the Mortician. Now that sounds absolutely brilliant. And Andy actually sent a little note with it too, saying, I'll just read this for you. For the Dark Realm Diaries, hope you enjoy the spooky story of the Mortician. Well, there's no doubt about that. And as soon as I finished reading this, Dark Realmers, I'll be posting a review here on the Diaries for you. And I have no doubt this is going to be a great book. So thank you for joining me. And check out Andy. He is a great author. As I said, you can find the link to the War Angel review down below. Okay, Darkrealmers, well, if you're going to be unwrapping books, as I always say, do it in the light.